Hey guys, it's Mateo. Just wanted to share with you some canvases that I've done. This was my first canvas that I've ever done, and frankly, I think it turned out like crap. The colors did not mix well. I think I was playing with too many elements and textures, and I should have just kept it simple, but I used the Tim Holtz cage bird dye, the dress form dye, or the sewing room dye, and some grunge board wings, as well as the gears. And then I used some metal Tim Holtz gears. I've done different textures with molding paste, tissue paper, lace, and I did do music note paper, but that ended up getting covered up. And I've done some grunge board flourishes in the corners. There's a little bird with the grunge board crown. I've used a variety of acrylic paints, as well as Lindy Stamping and walnut ink. And this was just a font I found online and a phrase I found online I thought was really cute. Art washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life by Pablo Picasso. And I did some crackle accents on top of that, as well as some Tim Holtz distress ink. So that was the first one. And I had intended on giving this to my sister for Christmas, but since I didn't like how it turned out, I will just keep it. And then I tried a second one yesterday, and this one turned out a lot better, I thought. It's kind of a steampunk theme, kind of sewing, sort of, as well. The background is with some dress pattern, and I just Mod Podged that down, and I like how it got a little wrinkled effect to it. I went over that with some black acrylic paint. I used the edge of, like, a chipboard, and then I just, like, ran it across. You could use a old credit card too, that would have worked really well. And then I just tied some jute here. And this is from the Graphic 45 steampunk debutante papers. I fussy cut that out, and then I made her some wings out of text. As you can see, I inked around it with black soot, vintage photo, and then I did some faux stitching around here. And then I just did a little button over her eye because I liked how that looked. I was going for the mixed media here. And the phrase on this one says, "The world of reality has its limits, but the world of imagination is boundless." And I saw that quote on a Tim Holtz stamp, and I thought that was kind of cool. And that's pretty much it. I just Mod Podged over all of it to seal it. So I think I'll give this one to her for Christmas because I really like how that turned out. So let me know what you think. And thanks everybody for watching. Bye.